Oh my gosh. Nope. Nope. Climb. Get to the chair. Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video, we have a pretty special one. This is a Poseidon survival. We've got a lot of people here. We've got Lyric, we've got Centeurix, we've got Ozzers, Ben, myself, and Railroad. We're on board the MS Edisto II in Stormworks, and we're gonna see who is gonna survive the ship capsizing, sinking, and we'll see what happens. We've also got some sharks as well, so yeah, that's also gonna be pretty interesting. So yeah, guys, let's get into the video. All right, so here we have everybody here. Railroad is going up to the bridge to get this thing moving. But yeah, so it is almost New Year's. We are celebrating New Year's Eve here today. And yeah, it's gonna be a pretty interesting party here. We gotta get things set up. We gotta get everything going. But first, the ship's gotta get moving. So Railroad's gonna be on that. So yeah, we're gonna see who survives this capsize, because the only way out of the ship is through the bottom. And if we die, we cannot respawn unless we are resuscitated. So that is also a key factor in this this survival challenge here. So yeah, anyone want to go to the bar? We can do some karaoke. That's going to be pretty interesting.
I would love to.
Let's go.
Hello, Lyric. How are you doing?
I'm doing wonderful right now, Jesse.
Oh, that's wonderful. I hope you're enjoying this cruise so far. It's pretty amazing.
Well, it is very amazing.
Yes.
How are you today, Jesse?
I'm doing great. Looks like we should go sit over by Centeurix. He seems like he's sitting alone over there. How's it going, Centeurix? How's everything happening?
Oh, going good.
Hello there.
Oh, Jesus. Wow, okay. Hello.
Just waiting on a drink.
Oh, you want a drink? Don't worry, I can go behind the bar and get you something, and I can hear myself. Looks like we got a nice cola here for you, so there you go. Yeah, so everything seems to be going good so far. We're having a pretty successful voyage here. And yeah, once we're done with this in the bar here in the karaoke area, we're going to go ahead and we're going to move into the main lounge area, and we'll just have a good old time over there. So actually, that's what I'm going to do now, so I'm just going to go into the main lounge.
This is a staircase, Jesse.
It's a lounge! Look at it, it's a staircase with lounge
mixed into it.
Lounge
and staircase are two different things.
Okay, well come over here. Now we're in the lounge. Now we can sit down and enjoy our time. Anyways, I'm just gonna go behind the bar here. I'm gonna serve some drinks up. Hello! Sir, you're not allowed behind here. Sir! This is our crew only.
I work here.
Oh, okay.
Hello!
Oh, we have a customer.
I also booked that seat.
Hey, I'm not allowed to give you alcohol beverages because that would be bad for the video.
Dude, can I get one blueberry?
Yo,
dudes.
Wait, so you want just a single blueberry? You don't want a drink, you just want a blueberry?
No, yeah, I want a blueberry.
Alright, I'll get you that.
We don't sell
pies.
Hey guys! You want to take a look out this window over here?
Yeah, let's go see the scenery.
We might have a small, mild issue.
No, don't worry about it.
Here's a water and...
Wait, Centeurix, did you order a water? Because I think if you did, you're going to get quite a bit of it in a moment.
That's a big issue right there.
This might definitely be an issue at this point, folks. I think we'll be fine. I don't think we have to worry about it too much. I think we'll outrun it, I guess.
Where's my blueberry? Where's my blueberry?
Oh, Lyric, you stole my seat.
Wow, that was a lot of people talking all at once.
Can I get my water?
You know what, Centeurix? I'll get you your water. Don't worry. Hold on.
I got it. I told him.
Well, he wants another one. He wants another one. All right, Centeurix, you want a water, you said?
Oops, yep.
All right, here you go. Here's your water. Enjoy.
Okay.
The thing is getting pretty close, Jesse. You might want to be careful.
I think the captain has it under control. Railroad has years of experience captaining this vessel, so I think we'll be fine. Well, it looks like Ozzers is going to find out. Don't worry, folks. Don't panic too much. He's going up.
I'll go see if everything's fine. I'm sure if it is.
All right, excellent. Just don't smash your face into the ceiling. That would be bad.
I think it might be a reflection off the window.
Anyways, Centeurix, I hope we're gonna be fine in this. I mean, you said it's a reflection off the window, but I think it's a little more than just that.
I'm gonna go take a swim real quick.
Let's just hope I'm right.
Yeah, looks like Ozzers is coming back, so I think he might be able to tell us what's going on. Hey, Ozzers, what's going on?
Guys, I don't think it's a reflection, because I can tell it's, the oil rig, over there is kind of sinking.
You know what I like? I like how Ben's microphone is constantly peaking. It's just the maximum noise possible. Ozzers, what is going on? Why are you freaking out? What's going on?
He looks like he's running.
Whoa, you're gonna shut the door on me? No! You're gonna close it right on Centeurix? Yeah, that's not good. Wait, Railroad, what are you doing?
Sealing the port, steering so the ship. Water coming in.
The captain just abandoned the vessel.
Why are you on a dice, Don?
Guys, I think the wave is here. I think it's too late to avoid it at this stage.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, this is not good.
It's a real wave.
Yes, it is, Centeurix. It is a real wave, and we're about to die. This thing is going to flip us over. All right, Centeurix, let's hold on for dear life. Here we go.
Buckle in.
Uh-oh, this is not good. Oh my gosh. Nope. Climb! Get to the chair! The chair is the only way to survive. There we go! Oh my gosh. Oh wow, this is actually really bad. Oh, this is really bad. It is completely rolling on its side. All of the deck chairs are beginning to fall over into the ocean there. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. This is insane. Here we go, folks.
Guys, I'm on the blue deck. I'm stuck.
Wait. Oh, there's water coming in. All right, I think I'm fine, but there's a lot of water. That seems to have stopped.
Just turn the pumps on.
Jesse, I'm stuck in the fuel tank.
Oh, that's not good.
Hey, can I just say the boat's in midair right now?
I'm floating.
Zero gravity?
Okay, we are in space. Oh my gosh, no! No! Oh, I just got injured. I just got injured.
I'm safe. Jesse.
Oh my gosh. All right, guys, we gotta get up. So the only way out is to float up with the water. I'm going out that door. I'm gonna follow Ozzers. Oh my gosh. Quick.
I'm trying. I can't.
No.
I made up the level.
Because the game's running.
Oh my gosh. Centeurix, quick.
I'm closing it myself.
Close the door.
Wait.
Donovan, wait for us.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is not good.
How do I get this?
Centeurix! I don't know if he's behind this wall. It looks like he is. There he is! Oh my gosh! Centeurix! Okay, awesome. Alright, we're all alive. We're all alive right now. Come on, let's follow Railroad. Follow Railroad. Let's go this way.
I'm standing near the seats of the
eater. For the water to flood this area.
Come on, let's go.
Where am I?
We probably should have gotten scuba kits.
Well, I think there's some on the crew deck upstairs.
But you're going to have to open the door down there to let water in to carry you up. Once we do that, though, we're not going to be able to get back out.
Wait, Rarit, are you saying that there's scuba gear in the bridge?
Of course there is. There's two other things. Where do you think I got mine from?
All right, cool. Okay, here's the deal, folks. Yeah, Ben and I are going to go down. We're going to get scuba gear. You guys wait here. We're going to let the water fill up and make sure that we can escape. All right, I got mine. I'm good. Let me know when I need to open this door or when you're ready, Ben. Alright, there we go.
I'm ready.
Hit control and shift to get the door.
Alright, there we go. Water is now coming in. Water is now flooding into the bridge, folks. So it's gonna start rising in a minute. Alright, you guys get ready to float up through that staircase because the water is, let me see, yeah, it's pooling down here now, so it's coming in. There we go. I'm almost up. I just need to hop a little more here.
Nearly there.
All right, so once we get up, we have to reconvene with Lyric. We have to be as a group here. So,
I'm figuring it out.
Wait, Lyric, how did you get all the way up there?
He went up the stairs. Yeah, when the room flooded, he didn't escape through where we went through that door. He went straight up the stairs. Yeah, but it's really risky because that area floods super quick, so he could have gotten trapped.
Oh.
I'm surprised he survived that. We should reconvene at the theater. I think it's up through this staircase.
Water's about to come on.
Yeah.
Yep, it's very close, guys. Get ready.
All right.
Hold on. Should those of us with scuba gear try and swim to the theater?
No. We should stay here and I don't know.
We should preserve the air in our scuba gear.
I think that there are some med kits up around the corner as well on this next deck up here. I could be wrong.
I think it. I think the water in here is leveled out. Because it's.
That could be possible. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go and I'm gonna try to make my way up through the flooded areas. You guys stay here, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
I'm coming with you.
Okay, that's fine. As long as you have gear, then you're good.
I will too.
Alright, Ozzers and Centeurix, you stay there.
Okay.
Or when the water rises up, make sure that you can jump up there and get out. So, you guys, let's go.
Here we go.
Okay. We got the Centeurix. Oh.
It's Captain.
You're gonna need a med kit at some point,
dude.
Yes. I know that there's a med kit, upstairs in the crew area.
Which way are we going?
Alright, we're gonna go up the stairs, so here we go. We might want to leave that door open for them. That'll let some more water in, and then they can float up. All right, we're going to go up the stairs, or technically down the stairs in this case.
All right.
I'm going to use my flashlight here to kind of light some stuff up. All right, so we want to go to the theater, and that's where we'll come out on.
Found the door. It's over here. All
right, I'm in the theater.
Wait, Jesse, did you go down one floor again?
I went down a floor, and I went to that back wall, and I just went out. Okay, so I see Ozzers and Centeurix over there. Yep, that door. You should be coming close to it. I can see your icon there.
You closed it, correct?
Yeah, I closed it. It should be shut.
I'm opening it back up.
Do you want me to close it up for you? Or behind me?
Close it back when you get in, Ben.
He's in the theater now. We can't leave Ozzers and Centeurix. We need to make sure that they can
escape. Okay, guys,
I'm gonna see if I can find the scoop here, and I'm gonna toss it down to them. That way they have a chance.
Lyric already escaped a long time ago.
Oh! Okay, Lyric, are you out?
Yes.
I've been out for a few minutes.
Okay, so what is it like out there? What can you see?
I found the gear room.
The stern is very far down.
Okay. Do you visibly see it sinking?
Well, the whole stern is completely underwater right now.
Okay, is the water close to any, hatches?
It's gonna get close soon.
Okay, shoot. This is not good. They need to escape.
Just past a room with a bunch of pipes and a door and a scuba gear. Oh, there you
Ben,
are.
You're close, I think.
Help.
Get the scuba gear.
I got it.
I found the equipment room. It's on the deck that I'm on right now. I just gave Oz my scuba gear.
I'm gonna look for her. I'm gonna
catch everybody else. That way we at least have a chance if we have to run out.
Ben, I'll guide you. Look at the room above and see if you can find it.
Okay.
It's complicated to get up the last flight of stairs to get to the hatch, but I'll guide you.
Well, as long as there's water in there, it should be fine.
Centeurix, get up.
There's no water. I found a way to get up without water.
I got Oz and Centeurix down here, so they'll have a chance if they end up
Thank
back.
You.
Okay?
Yeah, that sounds good. Excellent. All right, I'm going to go ahead and try to jump up here, see if I can get out. I don't know how Lyric got up. Lyric got up through here, and I don't know how.
Jump and you can get to the other set of stairs.
Oh,
by
yes.
By the way, I'm sealing that door.
Come with me. Come with me, Ben. I know exactly where he's talking about. We're going to go up, or technically down, a flight of stairs, and then we'll be at a hallway, which will be able to take us all the way, to the bottom of the ship. So, let's go. All right, so we want to go. Yeah, go ahead and close the door. I'm going to go up these stairs. There should be a hallway behind us up these stairs, and that should take us out. So, yeah. Oh, I actually hear the stabilizer right now, so we're definitely near the bottom. That's good.
I'm going to try. Do you want me to follow you, or do you want me to try and stay with Oz and Centeurix?
No, you got to follow us if you want to get out. If you want to get out, you got to follow us.
I gave Oz and Centeurix diving gear that they've got on currently, so they'll have a chance. It'll just take them a bit longer to get out, but they've got a chance. They've got more time now.
All right, awesome. All right, Ben, just come through here, close that door behind you, and, we're going to have to find Oz and Centeurix. I don't know what their situation is right now.
Stuck in the stairway.
Is there water coming in yet?
No, not really. I mean, there's still water in it.
No, open the other door, Centeurix or Oz.
Can we find a way through this? Is there a way out through here? I mean, it's all pretty much nearly flooded.
Yes, you have to go to the main staircase and then make your way out.
Where's the staircase? Have y'all found the staircase yet?
Yeah, I found the staircase, but I gotta get the med kits on this deck. And then what I need to do is I need to get Oz and Centeurix out. Oz or Centeurix, where are you guys at?
I saw their nameplates, but they disappeared.
Oh, guys, you're so close. You're so close. I'm right here. Do you see my light?
Oh, yeah.
Come through here. I'm right here. I'm kind of stuck. There we go. Hey, guys. All right, let's go. Follow me, guys. We're pretty much safe at this point. All right, guys, let's go. This way. Up the stairs. Yay. This is it.
Well, it used to be stairs.
Yeah. Now it's just a ramp. You have to hop over it and crouch to jump over that pipe there. All right.
All right, y'all, come on. Let's go.
Yes.
We're gonna have all day. We got a ship going down.
So basically, all you have to do is climb the ladder, crouch while climbing the ladder, and then you'll be able to get out. You just have to go up the thing here.
By the way, as captain, I'm not getting out of this ship until every one of y'all is out. You hear?
Let's get out of here, folks. Let's hop through the hatch and get out.
Yes.
There we go. We did it. Somehow, all of us survived.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Oh boy. Yep, there it goes. It's going, folks. This is the end for the Edisto 2. Going straight to the bottom.
I need to get reimbursed for this cruise.
Help me,
yes, would you like to be reimbursed $1 for this cruise, sir?
Yeah, I can get.
I've blinded you.
That's good enough. Oh, that's okay. Ozzers seems to be swimming underneath the ship.
He might be being pulled down by the ship's suction.
Okay.
Well, what did we learn from this cruise today? Well, nothing, because I can't hear any of you because I'm underwater. Well, there it goes. It is quite literally slipping under the waves, very slowly and silently as well.
By the way, I think in the original Poseidon, only like 5 or 6 people made it out, right?
Well then, it seems like we replicated that well.
Oh my god.
Yes.
And there it is. I can officially confirm the MS Edisto 2 has just sunk under the waves. And we have all survived its sinking and capsize. So, let's see how long we can survive. I should mention we also have sharks enabled, so, yeah.
You didn't tell me that in the job description when you hired me.
Okay. Well, I didn't tell you that the whole ship was going to capsize either, so.
No, the new challenge is to escape the sharks.
This is Coast Guard Helicopter 14. We have you in sight.
Wonderful. Please save us.
Will do.
Would you like me to be the first one up?
Sure. Okay. I'll have you assist with them getting back in, or getting into the helicopter.
Cool, yeah, I'll help them get into the helicopter, and then it'll all be good. Actually, there's 2, so we can get 2 people in here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let me know when I can bring it up.
Alright, I'm in. You probably want to get somebody else. Alright, yep, we'll bring it up. And then we'll help them get into the actual harnesses. And, or into the seats, I should say. Alright, I'll help them in when they come up. I'm actually going to put some of my stuff down, so... Actually, you know what? I'll just throw it down to them. There we go. They need that. I'll drop a defibrillator. Let's hope it doesn't hit anybody. Oh! Centeurix and Ozzers! Hey guys, how's it going?
Hi!
Hey!
Join the
good
party.
To see you again.
Well, we survived.
Come in, boys.
Hello.
Alright, yeah, sit down.
Centeurix, all you gotta do is press F. And then you'll be out. There you go.
There you go, come sit.
So yeah, folks, as you can see, the only person left to rescue is Railroad, the captain, or the former captain of the Edisto 2. Once he's up, we're going to be heading to shore, and it's going to be great. And the last person to be airlifted is Railroadpreserver, the former captain of the Edisto 2. This has been an amazing rescue here, and as you can see, it has been a successful one as well. So there we go. And now that everybody has been rescued, we should be set to head back to shore. So, here we go. You ready, Ben?
I'm not ready.
Yep. We are beginning our descent.
Wonderful. I can see we are approaching the ground. All right, I'm going to go back there. I'm going to get ready to let them out. So, I'll be back. Alright, folks! Really hope you all enjoyed your flight. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get ready to get off the helicopter. So, thanks for flying. Thanks for surviving. Ozzers is gone.
One moment, I gotta shut my engine off.
Yep, you got it. There we go. I don't know where Ozzers went. You're rolling forward. Oh, there you go. Well then.
Oh, my game just crashed.
Yep. I guess that's gonna conclude that there. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and a comment, and I'll see you next time, guys. Goodbye.